harvest the water through the soil. Here I have pot solid soil, meaning old soil. In tropical country like Indonesia. By the way, anyone of you played Minecraft? Podzolic soil can be found in Minecraft too, but it's only a game. Now we are learn or studying. Let's check science behind the Minecraft then. First, about the color. Look, the color is gray. It's from the river. It has contact with water. These two soil are from the upper land, so that's why the color is yellowish. They don't have contact with river. About the texture, we will check it later, whether it's sandy soil, loamy soil, and clay soil. Now, we will check how fast the water through the soil. I have 100 milliliter water to pass the soil. We will check the time with the stopwatch. This is my stopwatch. First, I will go with gray soil. My mom helped me with the stopwatch. I do it slowly. 1, 2, 3. The water passed it very slow. It's really, really slow. More water. not finish the water, I leave it for dinner. I will leave it for dinner. See you after dinner. Most of the water passed through the soil. It shows 18 minutes 21 seconds. Next, we will check this soil. This soil is finer than this soil. This soil should be sandy soil. Stop the stopwatch.
Okay, yeah.
The stopwatch is 1 minute 41 seconds. Look, the last one, we will check the coarse soil.
with it too?
The stopwatch shows the sandy soil is 0:42. Okay, the experiment shows gray needs 18 minutes. Final yellow needs 1:41. Course yellow needs 42 seconds. So the fastest is course yellow. The slowest is gray or clay soil. So in the middle is loamy soil. Now we check the texture. Soil contain sand, silt, and clay. When the soil has more sand, it's sandy. When the soil has balanced amount sand, silt, and clay, it's become loamy. When soil is more clay, it's clay. We need to check the texture in soil laboratory. They have texture triangle. But now we have easy way with our finger. Take amount of soil and put little bit water and you rub it, you feel sticky. It's clay. Take some amount of loamy soil, put some water and you feel slippery. It's loamy. And sand is easy. You put some water and you roll it. It coarse. It's sandy. Okay, our experiment is done. I hope you guys learned something. Thank you for watching. Bye. This is a second time to I find a clay. Look the color. It's orange, white, red.
on the yellow clay.
Let me see you.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hard.
No, smooth.
Are you sure?
I think.
Oh, it's so hard.
Look, it's a rock.
Ooh,
yeah. Wow, beautiful bang, beautiful bang.
It's beautiful.
Aduh, susahnya ambil.
So how do you feel? It's softer?
Softer.
Than the yellow one?
Softer.
Yes, why? Let's go over there.
Let's go.
Yes.
Light on my little finger.